I'm logged in into Pixci, and this is the dashboard. It shows you how many images you generated in the past. So there is a little graph for that. Then you have the recent images over here. So these are the images that were generated by you in the recent past. You can click on any image, it will take you to the image page where you can get more details. And if there were any alternatives, you can see those too. And you can download the image very easily to your computer with just a mouse click. Now, Pixci's special thing is it makes graphic generation, graphic modification easy using multi-AIs. The first thing, Pixci has not one, but many AIs working inside of it. So, for example, if you look at Create Image, if you've gone to a website where you have tried to create images using AI, you'll be working only with one AI at a time. But Pixci actually lets you select the AI that you want to work with. We've got DALL-E 3, Stable Diffusion, Amazon Titan, DeepAI, DALL-E 2, Playground, V2, SegMind, and so many more. We have more than 15 AIs in there, and according to the workload that you select, for example, in Create Image, this is what we have. Every workload has a different mix, and some of the workloads are very specialized that work only inside of Pixci. There is no alternative out there. Now, let's talk a little bit more about workloads before we go back here. Pixci has hundreds of ready-made workflows. You can create an image, you can modify an existing image, you can create a logo. If you want, you can have a person holding a sign, very good for ads. You can create comic book covers, thumbnails. You can add environments to an image. You can upscale an image, make it larger. You can remove backgrounds, convert photographs to pixels, create t-shirt art, remove blurs, convert drawings to images, restore old photographs, remove watermarks. So if you like an image on a stock photo site and you want to try it before you actually buy it, you can remove the watermark, make your design, and if you like it, then you can buy the image from the stock photo seller. You can also create avatars based on your photographs. You can put in a little bit of text from your blog and create an image for it. You can create typographic designs, enhance images, create graffiti, make posters, convert photo art to pencils, photos to watercolors. It just goes on and on. You can even change your photographs. So if you have a photograph that you want to age, you can do that. You can also select from a series of different hairstyles, give yourself a different hairstyle. You can combine people, add objects like sunglasses, convert photographs to cartoons or anime. It just goes on and on. Change your dressing style, choose from a different set of fashions, dresses. You can also create space art, lots of different kinds of backgrounds, recipe enhancements. You can colorize black and white photographs. You can remove objects from photos. You can also create signs. So if you want to run some ads on Facebook, maybe you have a lot of different options for that too. You can create bottles or product shots with text. You can have phones with text, all sorts of sceneries, sunrises, jungle shots, desert scapes, plains, everything is in here. So let's go out and try some of them. Let's start with Create Image. So we've got all these different AIs. Let's try and see the difference in each one of them. So here is the prompt. It's a very simple image. I'm going to try DALL-E first. Here you have it. This is DALL-E. This is what DALL-E has done. Pretty realistic image. I like it. But you know what? This is multi-AI. So we got to do more than that. Let's go back. And this time, let's try Stable Diffusion and let's see what we get. Now, Stable Diffusion gives you a lot more power, and Pixie adapts itself according to the model you select. So here you can actually select the number of images that you want to create. So if you want to create two images, you can do that. And you can also select the size of the image. So if you want a small image or a big image or an image in a particular size ratio, Pixie can handle all of that. Let's just go with this right now. So this is done by Stability Diffusion. You've got two images over here. Pretty good stuff too. But since we are multi-model, let's try even more models. What about Amazon Titan? Now, this is a model that you will find only in Pixie. Look at this. What a realistic image. This is Amazon Titan for you. And like I said, Pixie gives you so many more different models that you can try. Deep AI, SegMind, Inimagine. different models will give you different kind of results, and you will always be able to pick the right one for you. Similarly, in modify image, you can again upload an image and modify it with just a few instructions. Let's take an example. I'm gonna choose face too many this time and just gonna make myself into an oil painting. Let's try that. You can select the number of images if there is an option. In this AI, there's only one. Click next, upload an image. Let's use this one. Click on generate. And here you have an oil painting version of the image. I actually like it. They even gave me a nice setup. Again, we have multiple AI. So you could try the same thing with Stability Diffusion or Style Clip or Photomaker or Leonardo. Let's try it with Stability. And this time you can generate multiple images. I'll just drag and drop it instead. Here you go. This is what Stability does. So you see the difference between different AIs. That AI, the one that I used last time, Face Too Many, did a very different job than Stability. So if you have option to select all those different AIs, all those different capabilities, you will be able to get the perfect result for yourself every single time. That's what Pixci does for you. It gives you access to every single AI. For example, for creating logos, definitely some AIs are better than others. Let's try DALL-E 3. Very simple setup. It's a gardening business. I want a logo for it. Click on generate. And you can see these logo options that Pixci has made for me using DALL-E 3. And again, let's try a different AI. What about Amazon Titan this time? So I'm going to do the same. And here is what Amazon Titan gives you. So this could be the backdrop of a very good logo that I can create. So you see what multi-AIs does for you. You get to have infinite choices when it comes to design options, because every AI is a unique personality, like a unique designer. So when you have access to all those designer AIs, definitely the results are different. Now, removal of backgrounds. It's a very, very simple process with Pixci. Just put in your image, click on next, upload your image, click on generate. And here you have the image with the background removed in a matter of seconds. No need to do all that masking and silly stuff. It's easy with Pixci. And did you notice when we went to remove backgrounds, it knew exactly which AI can do so. So we are constantly updating Pixci, adding in new AI capabilities as time goes by. And every time we make sure that you don't waste time experimenting fruitlessly. So if only one or two or three AIs can do a particular task out of the workloads, Pixci will just recommend that one. So you know, if you want to use DALL-E 3 to remove backgrounds, it's not going to happen. But SegMind does it, and Pixci gives you the exact solution for every purpose. Let's try to create a banner design now. Let's use DALL-E 3. Look at this beautiful art that DALL-E created. Next, let's try the blog creation part. So this is actually going to create a blog image for us based on the text we put in, based on some article content. So let's get some content. This is an article from one of my blogs. I'm just gonna grab some paragraphs from it, paste it over here, select the number of images I want to make, select the size if I want to change the size. Of course, select the AI that I want to use, and then click on generate. So we got this insane pick of Sam Altman. It's funny, but perfect for the blog that I'm writing. You get what Pixci can do for you. It can make things very easy without you having to do all that manual work. This time, let's try converting a photograph to anime. So again, you have several options. I'm going to use Deep AI this time. Click on next, and I will upload this image. Click on generate. This is the anime version that Deep AI made. Let's try different AI, same image. And this is what Stability created. Let's try to create a sign now. An old man holding a sign sounds good. And let's write hi there on this. Here we have it. And you got different options, all kinds of people holding different signs. You can use them in your ads, mockups, whatever you want. You can also generate scenescape. So if you want to create an oceanscape, for example, you can tell Pixci how you want it to look. Let's use Amazon Titan this time or SegMind Vega. Okay, let's try this one. And where are you viewing the ocean from? So from the coast of Phuket, click on generate. Perfect, perfect recreation of the Phuket coastline. I still remember the blue water, the ships yonder, and the islands. You can create all sorts of sceneries and animals too. So if you want to create a tiger or a lion or whatever animal you want, you can create it using multiple AIs, and you can also describe the color or how you want the animal to look. You can create buildings. Literally, the entire range of graphics that you can imagine, Pixie can create it, and using multiple AIs. With hundreds of workloads, Pixie is gonna save you invaluable time. You'll be able to create anything in just a few clicks, and with access to dozens of different AIs, you will get the capacity to create the exact results that you want. In fact, you're gonna be the best graphics AI creator in the market because you have access to every single high quality graphics AI out there. Within Pixie, no need to go out. Again, in my images, you can see all the past images that you created. They're all here for you. You can browse them. It even has the facility to search them if you want. You can sort them. You can filter them according to workloads. You can filter them according to models. All of this is out there. It's a really powerful software. So if you're ready to be the master of AI and dominate graphics design, get Pixie now with this special deal, and I will see you inside. This is Cyril Gupta signing off.